Hi everyone, this is your second chapter from the supplementary book, The Friendly Mongoose. This is a reading session in which I'll be giving you meanings of difficult words. I request you to jot it down. So, once a farmer and his wife lived in a village with their small son. They loved him very much. "We must have a pet," the farmer said to his wife one day. "When our son grows up, he will need a companion." So what is a companion? Companion is a friend. Okay, companion means friend. So the companion will be in form of pet. "This pet will be our son's companion." His wife liked the idea. One evening, the farmer brought with him a tiny mongoose. "It's a baby mongoose," said his wife, "but will soon be fully grown. He'll be a friend to our son." Both the baby and the mongoose grew. In 5 or 6 months, the mongoose had grown to its full size. A lovely animal with 2 shining black eyes and a bushy tail. What is bushy? Bushy means thick, in like kind of bush, having like concentrated hair was over there, so it had a bushy tail, thick tail. And the farmer's son was still a baby in the cradle. So now what is a cradle? Cradle is a baby's bed or cot. So baby in the cradle, sleeping and crying alternately. One day the farmer's wife wanted to go to the market. She fed the baby and rocked him to sleep in his little cradle. I told you the meaning of cradle. It is a baby's bed or cot. Picking up the basket, she said to her husband, "I am off to the bazaar. The baby is sleeping. Keep an eye on him." "Frankly, I don't like to leave the child alone with the mongoose." "You need not be afraid," said the farmer. "The mongoose is a friendly animal. It's as sweet as our baby. And they are the best of friends. You know that." The wife went away and the farmer, having nothing to do in the house, decided to go out and take a look at his fields not far away. He ran into some friends on the way back and didn't return for quite some time. The farmer's wife finished her shopping and came back home with a basket full of groceries. What is grocery? Grocery is basically vegetables and fruits and other stuffs used for eating. So that's grocery. She saw the mongoose sitting outside as if waiting for her. On seeing her, he ran to welcome her as was customary. What is customary? Customary is usual practices. You must have done some, like you brush teeth every day. That's a part of hygiene as well as it is customary. That is a usual practice. So the farmer's wife took one look at the mongoose and screamed. Screamed means shouted, cried. "Blood," she cried. The face and paws of the mongoose were smeared with blood. What is smeared? Smeared means smudged, greased. Okay, so that's smeared. So mongoose, paws of the mongoose were smeared with blood. "You wicked animal, you have killed my baby," she screamed hysterically. What is hysterically? Hysterically is wildly uncontrolled emotion. And what is wicked? Wicked means cruel. Okay. So she was blind with rage. Rage means anger. And with all her strength, she brought down the heavy basket full of groceries on the blood-smeared mongoose and ran inside to the child's cradle. The baby was fast asleep. But on the floor lay a black snake, torn and bleeding. In a flash, she realized what had happened. She ran out looking for the mongoose. "Oh, you saved my child. You killed the snake. What have I done?" she cried, touching the mongoose, who lay dead and still, unaware of her sobbing. What is sobbing? Sobbing is weeping silently. The farmer's wife, who had acted hastily and rashly, stared long at the dead mongoose. Then she heard the baby crying. Wiping her tears, she went in to feed him. So hastily means Hastily means hurriedly, and rashly is rashly means without thinking of consequences. So along with this was the reading session. In the next video, I'll be explaining the summary of this story. Along with this lesson, I'm attaching a worksheet which you'll have to do, or else you won't be able to understand the meaning and its application, meaning of hard word and application. The story is from the Panchtantra. Thank you.